then eventually he's going to have all of these ducks down in front of him. This is been kind of a long process.